Good afternoon, everyone. I'm going to miss that over the summer months, hearing from all of you. Well, we are indeed blessed to gather together this afternoon. Some of our eighth graders and our high schoolers have been on tour, and our choir has put in some many hours, both here at school, and also many of them recently in a choir tour that went all the way to St. Louis, Missouri. And that's a long ways up there. And we are glad the Lord gave them good travels there and back, and that they had a great time. They got to share the gift of music with so many people, and for that we're most especially thankful for. So we're going to hear much of their selections that they shared over this past week today, and very glad to have all of you here, especially to see moms and dads and grandparents and friends, family members. We're glad to have each of you here as well. It's my job to greet you, hello, and also to have an opening prayer. So will you join me in a word of prayer? Let us pray. Lord God, Heavenly Father, we thank you for Faith Lutheran School. We thank you that here in this place we share the Word of God, we hear the Word of God, we think about the Word of God. It is your gift to us, our very life, and for that we rejoice in an education whereby your word is proclaimed, and we hear of our Creator, our Redeemer, our Lord Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. We thank you for the gift of music. We thank you for the blessings that you have given to many of our students, all of our students here at Faith Lutheran School. We especially thank you for our eighth grade and high school choir. You have endowed them with beautiful voices and a spirit of willingness to share that in song, especially the many sacred songs that give you, O Lord, praise and honor and glory, and tell of the good news of our Lord Jesus Christ. For that we're most especially thankful. We also thank you for fun that we get to have with music and some of the other pieces of music that give to us a spirit of joy and lightheartedness. We pray that you bless this school assembly. We ask your blessing upon our singers and upon each one of us. This we pray through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you.
wonderful choir. We are back from our choir trip to St. Louis, and it was a great pleasure. We are pleased here to sing in our brand new old robes, which I'll explain where we got them in a second. But we were pleased to find that when they were donated to St. John Frisco, they actually had purple, so we said, we might as well use them. So our next piece you'll see is, the next piece that you will hear is Lord Keep Us Steadfast in Thy Word. So, okay, I don't want to go up to that. The pieces we decided to sing in our concert were through the church year. We just kind of picked them as we learned them and put them all into one program. So that's, we'll get to Christmas, we'll get to Lent, we'll get to Easter, and we'll even have one Pentecost one, which I think you all will be very familiar with. So Daniel, come ahead and set that up.
Yeah.
heard for those cathedrals in Europe was 400 years old. That's how old it was. The next piece is quite a bit more recent. It's called Even So, Lord Jesus, Quickly Come. And that's within 50 years old of the past date. So we sing old music for church and new music for church.
Thank you. Illuminati,
were musically inclined, that was a low C. That's how low they just went. Just for you. All right. All right. The next song we're going to sing for you is not one of our sacred pieces. It's kind of, we have two voice dance songs. The first one is kind of a sad voice dance song. Who has ever heard of Loch Lomond? This piece, Loch Lomond, is kind of a sad and sweet song where a soldier heads off to war, but he knows he's going to die. It's sad. And he is fairly certain he will never see his homeland again. Everybody, a loch is a lake, and he's going to not ever see his home lake again. That's what this song is called, Loch Lomond.
Thank you.
next piece we're going to sing for you is called Viva L'Amour. Viva L'Amour is a fun voice dance song as opposed to the sad song we just had. Viva L'Amour.
Let every good fellow now join in our song.
Viva la company!
Success to each other and pass it along.
Viva la company!
Viva la, viva la, viva la more. Viva la, viva la, viva la more. Viva la more, viva la more. Viva la company.
Come all you good fellows and join in with me.
Viva la company.
Company.
And raise up your voices in close harmony.
Viva la company.
Viva la, viva la, viva la more. Viva la, viva la, viva la more. Viva la more, viva la more. Viva la company.
Time or occasion compel us to call.
Viva la company.
These days shall forever enlighten the heart.
Viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la,
viva la, viva la, viva la,
viva la, viva la,
viva la, viva la,
viva la,
viva la,
viva la, viva la,
viva la,
viva la,
company.
Viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la, viva la,
viva la,
viva la,
viva la,
viva la,
like that.
trying to find you. Which I think some of you have heard that before in the end of a church service. So just like we had our liturgical year, we're going to close liturgical year with the benediction.
Listen to some of you sing that hymn earlier. I think we're going to have some other singers in our choir in a few years. Beautiful voices, every one of you. Also, many thanks to our accompanist, Mrs. Christiansen. Yeah. She was working really hard over here with her fingers. Thank you very much, and also Mr. Christiansen. There were also Mr. Merritt went along on the trip, and we also had some parents that went along on the trip. And thank you, because these things are not possible without volunteers, those people that come together sacrificially to make really beautiful things happen, as we just heard this afternoon. With that, thank you for coming. Have a good afternoon.